time I walked into a pool with my father. I was 10 years old, and I just knew that that's what I wanted to do, was play pool.
Open up these pool fingers, okay? Excellent.
And I love teaching the game. Teaching the game gives me such a thrill. It's such an honor to teach and watch people get better.
Roll it in. There you go. Beautiful.
I also started writing for Billiards Digest, which I've been doing for 20 plus years now, and I really enjoy it. I was on the International Pool Tour, which was another great thing. They took 150 of the greatest players in the world, and I was really honored to be part of that.